comes around and around, knocking at your door. They call her sister Lena. You stand around and around, why do you do that for? Why don't you answer your sister Lena? Sister Lena. I hear the angels sigh upon the wind. I hear the hand of God stirring up the wind. Won't you open up your door? Won't you open up your door and let your sister Lena in? She's purified, she always wears the same clothes, but they're never, never dirty. She's got a Bible in her hand and a prayer in her heart. She's got a gospel tract just for you in her pocketbook. She says, you know, rich people, they think they got it all sussed out. And shake the world, Lord, they can't get enough. I am one of God's children. I've got something they'll never have. It's called righteousness. It's called righteousness. It's called righteousness. Praise the Lord. Sister Lena does not prosper. In the name of Christ, all she does is suffer. She suffers. She really, really suffers. Jesus didn't tell Christians to grow rich upon the labors of your brother. Jesus didn't say to love your own kind and forsake all the others. You'll never see Sister Lena asking for money on TV, 'cause she's too busy healing the sick and feeding the hungry. And people laugh at Sister Lena and call her a fool. But I'm here to tell you what Sister Lena told me. Ain't nobody can love you like your Jesus do.